Muscle Cars Universe. Welcome everyone to Muscle Cars Universe. Today we're here in Meremere Dragway, south of Auckland, New Zealand, for the round 5 of the New Zealand Drag Racing Championship, a peak event in the calendar considering we're in the middle of summer. This meeting lasts until night, and you'll see some truly incredible cars of great calibre doing 7, 6 and even 5 second passes. But for now, I'll let the cars do the talking. Enjoy! Suffering for him. Wow. Oh, again. Jesus.
Oh. 655 at 214.
Good. 725 at 182. Nice.
Time on the right lane, but this left lane did 620 at 213. At 236, holy!
that Pontiac seat. Go 620 at 7. So the Firebird red lights at the Camaro 630 at 214. And that's the winner of tonight.
And that's it, guys. What a great day of racing, isn't it? Huge congrats to Garrett Racing for taking the win. And honestly, very happy to see the black Firebird in the final, given all the problems they had to deal with in the morning. There were other classes racing today, so stay tuned for more videos coming up soon on this channel. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and consider subscribing if you haven't already. This is Andy from Muscle Cars Universe. I'll see you in the next videos, guys. Bye bye.